We are really in a dire situation. Republican or Democrat, it steams along. This government is dominated by the pharmaceutical industry, and if it wants a drug approved, it will get it, regardless of the consequences to the American people.
When 50% of America has a chronic disease, something's wrong. It means we failed at our healthcare system. It means we have a disease.